The wind is gonna take it, bro.
Yo, it's going! It's going the other way, bro! No!
We're gonna chase it, bro. Let's go!
I figured.
Oh my god.
I want to be able to post dope videos. I want to be able to do something different and be successful at it. Obviously, this isn't like a full-time job for me, and it probably won't ever be. But I want to give it my best shot and see what I can make of it. And it's so inspiring to see these people that are just doing cool stuff every day, doing what they love, being successful from it. And it's just, dude, it's motivational, bro. I don't know. I'm just an idiot from Virginia. What do I know?
What is going on, guys? My name is Dylan. Welcome back to another video. Today we're about to do something really, really stupid. If you saw my video a few days ago, you saw that I put 1,000 balloons in my parents' room to prank them when they came back from the beach. Well, we decided that we wanted to do something else with the balloons, so we thought, why not tie the remaining of the balloons to the drone and fly the drone as high as we can up into the sky? So basically what we've done is we've tied 200 balloons together with string. We've lined them all the way through the porch. As you guys can see, it starts all the way out here where the drone is on the front patio. And we've gone all the way through this door, all the way out the deck, and all the way down the stairs. We have no idea if this is gonna work, but you know, that's what we're about, dude. So let's get it, man. All right, guys, we're about to fly the drone, starting right here, and the balloons go all the way through the porch, all the way over there. We're gonna try to work them through the porch. I don't know why we did it that way, but let's hope this works. All right, you ready?
Dude, I don't know where to stand.
I just don't see this working, bro.
I don't either. I see this being an epic fail.
Oh, it's gonna pop the first balloons right there. It's working! Oh, bro. Oh, no. Go up. You gotta go up a little bit.
No, it's going by itself, bro.
Are you really not? Bro, that's not good. The wind is gonna take it, bro.
No, it's going! It's going the other way, bro. No!
No, we're gonna have to chase it, bro. Let's go.
Come down.
Of the road.
You know how much force it has from those balloons?
I figure. Oh my god.
We gotta chase it, bro.
Oh my god. Hold this.
Where's my car keys, bro? Come on. Take the controller.
I got it.
Bro, we lost the drone.
We lost
somewhere.
The drone.
We gotta go find it, dude. I'm freaking out. That drone is more than my life.
Which way did it go, bro?
Definitely went over there somewhere.
No, my god.
Easy. If we hit a somebody, that's bad.
All right, the good thing is we get to look for like 200 balloons, so that's kind of easy to spot. We're gonna have to get out, bro.
We're gonna have to figure this out.
Whoops. I was freaking out. The drone was gone. It went up the parkway. I was like, there's no way we're getting it back. We drove around, found a random field, ran through someone's yard, went through the field, came up the hill, and found a rainbow line. What in the world? Oh my god. Yo,
hopefully the drone's still alive.
I want to take this time to thank God. I want to thank
the park rangers
that pulled us over. I don't know if you guys follow me on Snapchat. The park rangers came over and that happened.
Let's go check this thing out.
I'm freaking out, dude.
Bro, it's on the ground.
Oh my god, I thought it was in the tree, bro.
No way. Look at this, dude. Oh.
Yo, I've never been so scared in my life, bro. I thought my drone was gone forever.
The drone god, bro. Oh my god, dude.
All right, so we got as many. The park rangers told us that we had to get like all the balloons down, but we could not get the ones that are all the way at the top. There was literally no way. So we got like probably like 150 of them.
Hey, but we got the drone back, bro. That's all that matters.
But for now, there's a colorful little line of balloons in the trees. It's about to be night and I'm hoping it rains, so maybe they'll pop and they'll just vanish. But I don't know, dude. I'm just glad that we got the drone back and we cleaned a little bit up. Dude, low key though, I was terrified when I came running back and saw the police lights, dude. I was like, it's over, bro. I'm going to jail. I hit someone.
That looks so bad. There's houses right there too, dude. There's literally houses right there.
And they're probably watching us right now. Victory, baby!
Where was it?
Victory! It was in heaven, bro. We found it in heaven.
Oh, man. You are not going to believe what happened.